say, Grandpa wants that picture here. It's all black and white. I real clear is that you there. He said, yeah, I was a live home. Now times it took back in 35, and that's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a calling phone. The Great Depression. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. All this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, in the wintertime. It almost seemed my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we lived. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Yeah, picture's worth a thousand words. You can't see with those shades of gray. Keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one here's my favorite one. This is me and Grandma, summer sun all dressed up. The day we sit on vines. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose is red and her eyes are blue. And just look at that smile. I was so proud. And that's the story of mine, right there in black and white. Even looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. Yeah, picture's worth a thousand words. You can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen. Said, Grandpa, what's that picture here? It's all black and white. And I ain't real clear as that's you there. He said, yeah, I was 11.